we can easily come by. It's not like I worked hard for what we have. But still, do I need to do it with one of the items? 6,000. 3,000. So is it like the lower the... Do you know? Let's see, we're going down here. I was going to buy this here. That's what I want to buy.
Oh, bad luck. Try again.
Oh, shit. I want to buy the axe then.
Not much, is it?
No, not really. It sucks. How much we have left? 15. Yeah, I cannot even buy that.
Until next time.
Okay. So let's continue a bit. Do we have any more missions here? No. We do not. That's what we can do. But we also have this. Where's that? It's over there. But we are not done here yet. We had something there. And something over there. I think we should go for this one. It's a lot more, but yeah, I don't know. It feels like, how can they hide? See that? See, I saw I saw we had a seller here. Let's see here. Did I forget to sort out the inventory before we left? Fully equipped. I kind of like them. I mean, if there were bosses in them like that one, yeah, that would be nice. The sellers were bent to heaven.
I'm out of fury.
Let's see, there's something here.
I need more fury.
That's weird. It just disappeared. Respect the ancient obelisk.
Thank you.
Alright. I was expecting more of a ruin. This looks kind of nice. Doesn't look like we missed anything.
Yeah.
The coffin remains sealed. Full.
Out of fury.
A crucial object is missing. Be stuck in there anymore. Nothing here? No. Increased damage dealt. Berserking. Fortify. Crit damage bonus.
Ready yet.
The item we need is over here.
I'm not ready yet.
Mechanical bolts? Making it back there. We are taking the long way. Nothing down here. Nothing down here. Right, there's one. Now for the next.
I don't have enough fuel. I must wait.
I cannot open this.
Oh. I must wait.
Yeah, it doesn't matter which way we go. We're gonna be shaking it entirely.
I don't have enough fury.
I want to go to that chest we found earlier that we couldn't open. We'll come there eventually. Oh. Not much we can do.
I must win. ready.
Trash by looks of it too. Distant enemies, okay. Inventory. Can I check the stats of it? No. Let's see here. Can I select this?
What will it be?
Most of the inscription have been lost to time, a few barely legible words read. Bid farewell all you love.
need more fury.
I'm in another region now. Shit, what the hell is happening here?
I'm not ready yet.
Wouldn't have made it without you. You are too late to stop their glorious transformation.
So why it zooms in like that?
You're a saint.
Might just be me. Yeah, I think it's me.
You're a saint. You will never have it.
Bless you. Help! I beg you.
I'm low on fury.
Over here! Help!
No! I was so close!
Oh shit. That's nice. Let's get out of here. See, I have a hard time to understand the map. But if I understand, so this is dry steps. That's dry steps, dry steps, dry steps. That is now a new area. Same dry steps here. And that's another area. So the region we're in is Fractured Peaks. which is just split up in different levels then. So this is 12, but I think it also might be scaling to my my level if it was initially lower. So this might have been 5 and now it is 12 because we are 12. Because that is 15. That's 12. That is 12. That is 12 as well. 12, 12, 12 plus. 30 plus. Okay. Well, that explains. Then, yeah. Then, the landmarks up there might make sense. Then it should definitely... Then it might be possible 28 of those altars we can find. Only found 2 of 28 so far. It scales with me, so that's good. I wonder what that will mean then for players who are higher level than me. I saw some with 16 being running around earlier. Is that area 16 for them? So it scales to us personally?
What is this?
Hungry bone cash. Vengeance is my legacy. Take the spirits of werewolves and I will open. Well, I don't know. It's a quest item, so maybe we just need to find a quest. better. Let's go for that.
Not ready.
That's the quest completed. That will lead into a new area. Not sure how far down we went though. I think this is a bug. This is definitely a bug. I mean, I can loot this one how many times I want. Hey, what happened with these? They just died. I think we'll head north from here then. Otherwise, just gonna end up in a new area. Why is that one level 35? Why is this 35 in a level 13 area?
I'm low on fury.
Is this event about to begin, or... or not? We can take a look over here first. Very laggy. Kinda laggy actually.
Thank you.
pants. Nice. Bone weave, folds of the crowd sage. You heal for 2.5 life per second for each close enemy. That's pretty good. That's not that bad, actually. While injured, your potion also restores 30%. Movement speed, yeah, sure. Spiders and stuff down there. I guess that's the way down there. But do I want to get down there? But there must be something. Going to need any of these, really. What happens if I fast travel from here? Can I do that? No. Sort out the inventory.
Need something forged?
Let's sit down here and see.
Not ready yet.
An event up here. This is the same as the last one. There's nothing here.
Another event over here.
We died.
A fine harvest for my master. Your soul.
The famous war.
Hmm. But that kind of sucks. But it's only the second one we get. But I fear we might have issues now to get in, get into the game. Well, the character is even gone. That's interesting. I think it's just a glitch. Probably gonna have to restart it. Yeah, request is timed out. Please try again. Alright, I think I will be stopping there for tonight. We started a bit earlier tonight as well. But we will continue with this tomorrow. My goal will be to try to reach 25, which shouldn't be too hard. On this character. And then we'll see if we'll try out any other. I might just play around with the other two. And then we'll see. So anyway, I will try to be on at about 8-9 p.m. Central European time tomorrow. And then we'll continue. Assuming there are characters that haven't been deleted. Which would be kind of tragic, but it's not the end of the world. Just gonna have to report it. So yeah. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see everyone hopefully tomorrow. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye.